Judge number two, Mr. Craig Gibson. Craig has over 20 years experience judging high school reading and voter reviews and preliminaries of the Miss America Scholarship Organization. He served as one of the interview consultants for five Miss Mississippi's. While manager of Vicksburg Cedar Grove, he coordinated a homecoming celebration for Miss America Susan Aiken. Craig's education was at Millsaps and Mississippi State, attaining a Bachelor of Public Policy and named Who's Who. In his career as an executive recruiter and trainer for management consulting industry, he traveled the country and was based in Chicago and Boston for several years. Craig owns the family farm in Capaya County, where he exercises his love of landscaping. A member of the National Trust for Historic Preservation, his most historical experience was accompanying his late father, a World War II veteran, to Europe where he served. A former summer camp tennis counselor, he is improving his skills in a clinic on the Millsaps campus taught by their varsity team. Mr. Craig Gibson. Judge number three, Ms. Debbie Pearson. Debbie is from Amory and is the mother of three children, one being a fallen officer and the DD of two beautiful grandchildren. She has been involved in pageants for over 25 years, judging all age divisions as well as Miss Mississippi prelims. Debbie is a member of the Mississippi Association of Pageant Judges. She is currently the director of Miss M17 Pageant, which is a fundraiser that honors her son that was killed in the line of duty, which sends a cadet through the Law Enforcement Academy. She's currently the buyer for a boutique, and in her free time, she loves spending time with her grandkids. She would like to wish all the contestants good luck and to just have fun. Ms. Debbie Pearson. Young ladies and 17 handsome young men competing for the title of Most Beautiful and Most Handsome at Bio Academy. Additionally, four beauties and four beaux will be chosen. The contestants will receive scores based on appearance, dress, style, voice, and stage presence. At this time, we will have a preview of our contestants. Please hold your applause until we are through with the parade. Thank you. our contestants for Bose. Contestant number one, James Alexander Lopez. Alex is the son of Mr. and Mrs. Gilbert Lopez Sr. of Cleveland. He has attended Fire Academy for 5 years and is currently a junior. Alex attends Our Lady of Victory's Catholic Church. He enjoys sleeping, working at the farm, fishing, cooking, listening to music, and working out. Alex participates on the Bio Academy football and track teams. He is a member of the Boy Scouts of America, Delta Anglers Bass Fishing Club, and Mississippi River Anglers Association. Alex plans to attend Mississippi State University and major in exercise physiology. His favorite memory is Gian hitting the gritty after beating Washington School. Contestant number one, James Alexander Lopez. Number two, Carson Lane Jenkins. Carson is the son of Mr. and Mrs. Lane Jenkins of Benoit. He has attended Bio Academy for 14 years and is currently a junior. Carson attends Our Lady of Victory's Catholic Church. He enjoys working out, hunting with the boys, working on the farm, and water skiing. Carson participates in the Bio Academy football, basketball, and track teams. He is a member of the Cleveland Stag Club. Carson plans to attend Mississippi State University and major in agriculture and soil science. Contestant number two, Carson Lane Jenkins. Contestant number three, James Gaston Haynes III. Tripp is the son of Mr. and Mrs. James Haynes and Mr. and Mrs. Bo Wright of Marigold. He has attended Bio Academy for 2 years and is currently a sophomore. Tripp is a member of the Bethany Baptist Church. He enjoys fishing, hunting, golfing, and hanging with his friends. Tripp participates on Bio Academy's golf and fishing teams. He is a member of the Community Service Club. Tripp plans to attend the University of Mississippi and major in law. Favorite memory is catching his personal best bass this year. Contestant number three, James Gaston Haynes III. Contestant number four, Hamilton Reed Holman. Reed is the son of Mr. and Mrs. Spencer Holman of Cleveland. He has attended Bio Academy for 5 years and is currently a sophomore. Reed is a member of the Our Lady of Victory Catholic Church. He enjoys working out, sports, hunting, and hanging out with his friends. Reed participates on the baseball and football teams at Bio Academy. He is a member of the Fellowship of Christian Athletes, Cleveland Stag Club, and Community Service Club. Reed plans on attending Mississippi State University and majoring in business. His favorite memory is winning the district football championship versus Magnolia Heights during his ninth grade year. Contestant number four, Reed Coleman. Contestant number five, Nathan Rhett McKnight. Rhett is the son of Mr. and Mrs. Nat McKnight of Cleveland. He has attended Bio Academy for 6 years and is currently a senior. Rhett attends Covenant Presbyterian Church. He enjoys hunting, working out at the gym, going to the batting cages, and spending time with friends. Rhett participates on the Bio Academy football and baseball teams. He is a member of the Community Service Club, Cleveland Static Club, and the Junior Auxiliary of Cleveland Royal Corps. Brett plans on attending the University of Mississippi and majoring in law studies. His favorite memory is his study session with JC for Mrs. Little's college algebra class. Contestant number 5, Nathan Brett McKnight. Contestant number 6, James Mason Davis. Mason is the son of Mr. and Mrs. Roger Davis of Louisville. He has attended the IO Academy for 12 years and is currently a sophomore. Mason is a member of the Louisville United Methodist Church. He enjoys horseback riding. Mason participates on the Bio Academy football, soccer, and track teams. He is a member of the Cleveland Stack Club. Mason plans on attending Mississippi State University and majoring in engineering. His favorite memory is when Levi Jones sacked the quarterback at North Delta this year. Contestant number 6, James Mason Davis. Contestant number 7, Jefferson Lloyd Morgan Jr. Jake is the son of Mr. and Mrs. Jeff Morgan of Cleveland. He has attended Bio Academy for 4 years and is currently a sophomore. Jake is a member of the First United Methodist Church of Cleveland. He enjoys hunting, fishing, working out, learning to play the guitar, and hanging out with his friends. Jake participates on the Bio Academy football and track teams. He is a member of the First United Methodist Youth Group and Cleveland Stag Club. Jake has undecided on what college he will attend, but will major in agriculture and business. His favorite memory is winning district in the junior high track last year. Contestant number 7, Jefferson Lloyd Morgan Jr. Contestant number 8, James Carter Foster. Carter is the son of Mr. and Mrs. Todd Foster of Bull. He has attended Bio Academy for 5 years and is currently a junior. Carter attends First United Methodist Church of Cleveland. He enjoys deer and quail hunting, playing guitar, playing pickleball, and halo ball with his family and friends. Carter participates on the Bio Academy football and swim team. Carter has completed his Eagle Scout Award. He's a member of the Bio Academy Honor Society, Cleveland Stag Club, First United Methodist Youth Group, and Community Service Club. Carter has not decided on where he will attend college, but he wants to major in pre-physical therapy or exercise science. His favorite memory is when the football team made it to the second round of playoffs. Contestant number 8, James Carter Foster. Contestant number 9, John Christopher Cox Jr. JC is the son of Mr. and Mrs. John Cox of Cleveland and the late Deborah Cox. He has attended Bio Academy for 6 years and is currently a senior. JC is a member of Our Lady of Victory's Catholic Church. He enjoys reading, playing video games, and playing tennis. JC plays on the Bio Academy basketball and tennis team. He's a member of the Bio Academy Honor Society, Mu Alpha Theta, Catholic Youth Organization, Chess Club, Quiz Bowl Team, Mock Trial Team, Grammy Museum Youth Leadership Council, Fellowship of Christian Athletes, Community Service Club, and is currently the Student Council Vice President of his senior class. JC plans to attend the Sally McDonald Barksdale Honors College and the Lot Leadership Institute at the University of Mississippi, where he will double major in accounting and public policy leadership. JC's favorite memory is being a counselor at the basketball camp. Contestant number 9, John Christopher Cox, Jr. Contestant number 10, Jackson Mills Bird. Jackson is the son of Mr. Jeff Bird and Mrs. Katie Johnson of Cleveland. He has attended Bio Academy for 6 years and is currently a senior. Jackson is a member of the Our Lady of Victory's Catholic Church. He enjoys traveling, tennis, cooking, and fishing. Jackson participates on the Bio Academy soccer team. He is a member of the Catholic Youth Organization and Cleveland Stag Club. Jackson plans on attending Northwest Community College and majoring in marketing. His favorite memory is winning district in soccer his junior year. Contestant number 10, Jackson Mills Bird. Contestant number 11, Dawson Colt Shy. Dawson is the son of Mr. and Mrs. Ronnie Shy. He has attended Bio Academy for 11 years and is currently a senior. Dawson attends First Baptist Church of Cleveland. He enjoys hunting, fishing, and spending time with family and friends. Dawson participates on the Bio Academy baseball team. He is a member of the Bio Academy Honor Society, Fellowship of Christian Athletes, New Alpha Theta, and Community Service Club. Dawson plans to attend Mississippi Delta Community College and major in health science. His favorite memory is hunting with friends and family during duck season. Contestant number 11, Dawson Colt Shy. Contestant number 12, Marshall Lee Weaver. Marshall is the son of Mr. and Mrs. Lacey Little of Cleveland. He has attended Bio Academy for 15 years and is currently a senior. Marshall is a member of the Church of Nazarene. He enjoys playing golf, bowling, and working out. Marshall participates on the baseball and football teams. He is a member of Fellowship of Christian Athletes, Community Service Club, Cleveland Stag Club, Bio Academy Honor Society, and the Senior Buddy Club. At this time, Marshall is planning to attend Mississippi Delta Community College to play baseball and will major in electrical engineering. His favorite memory is beating Heritage in back-to-back games in baseball last year. Contestant number 12, Marshall Lee Weaver. Contestant number 13, Carson Clint Allen. Carson is the son of Mr. and Mrs. Clint Allen of Cleveland. He has attended Bio Academy for 5 years and is currently a junior. Carson attends the First United Methodist Church. He enjoys hunting, fishing, and spending time with family and friends. Carson participates on the baseball, soccer, and football teams at Bio Academy. He is a member of the First United Methodist Youth Group, Cleveland Stag Club, Eastlake Baseball Club, and Fellowship of Christian Athletes. Carson plans to attend Mississippi State University and major in entomology. His favorite memory is when the team won district in soccer last year. Contestant number 13, Carson Clint Allen. John Butler Edwards. John Butler is the son of Mr. and Mrs. Leo Pittman Edwards of Cleveland. He has attended Bio Academy for 5 years and is currently a junior. John Butler attends First United Methodist Church. He enjoys hunting, hanging out with friends and family, working on the farm during the summer, and playing with his dogs, Willow and John Butler participates on the Bio Academy football, soccer, tennis, and cross-country teams. He is a member of the ACT 25 and Above Club, Cleveland Stag Club, Bob Academy Honor Society, and the Community Service Club. John Butler plans to attend Mississippi State University and major in biology. His favorite memory is beating Philly in soccer last year. Contestant number 14, John Butler Edwards. Contestant number 15, Zachary Dylan Washington. Zach is the son of Mr. and Mrs. Brad Washington of Cleveland. He has attended Bio Academy for 5 years and is currently a junior. Zach is a member of the Bull Baptist Church. He enjoys hanging out with his family and friends. Zach participates on the Bio Academy cross-country team, soccer, and tennis team. He is a member of the Cleveland Stag Club. Zach plans to attend Mississippi State University and major in finance. His favorite memory was when Ms. Campanova crawled through the hallway to see who was in a classroom. Contestant number 15, Zachary Dylan Washington. Contestant number 16, Homer Lester Sledge IV. Homer is the son of Mr. and Mrs. Homer Sledge III of Cleveland. He has attended Bio Academy for 6 years and is currently a senior. Homer is a member of the First United Methodist Church. He enjoys hanging out with his friends. Homer participates in the Bio Academy golf team. He is a member of the Bio Academy Honor Society, Cleveland Stag Club, Community Service Club, Finance Club, where he is acting vice president, Grandin Museum Youth Leadership Council, New Alpha Beta, Fellowship of Christian Athletes, and he's an Eagle Scout. He plans to attend the University of Mississippi and major in banking and finance. Homer's favorite memory is serving as a junior page for Lieutenant Governor Delbert Postman in the Mississippi Senate. Contestant number 16, Homer Lester Sledge IV. Contestant number 17, Rainey Reed McKnight. Reed is the son of Mr. and Mrs. Nat McKnight of Cleveland. He has attended Bio Academy for 6 years and is currently a senior. Reed attends Covenant Presbyterian Church. He enjoys hunting, fishing, going to the gym, and hanging out with friends. Reed participates on the Bio Academy football and golf teams. He is a member of the Community Service Club, Junior Auxiliary Royal Court, and Cleveland Stag Club. Reed plans to attend East Mississippi Golden Triangle in Starkville and then go to Mississippi State and major in entomology. His favorite challenge of the day is to ask his teachers for free 100s in hope of wearing them down before he graduates, and they say yes. Contestant number 17, Rainey Reed McKnight. Thank you. return to the stage. Gentlemen, please turn to your left. Would contestants 12 through 17 please return to the stage? Gentlemen, please turn to your left. Gentlemen, please turn to your left again. Contestant number one, Anna Patton George. Anna Patton is the daughter of Mr. and Mrs. Justin Pace George of Marigold. She has attended Bio Academy for 4 years and is currently a sophomore. Anna Patton attends Emmanuel Baptist Church. She enjoys babysitting, working at Ralston Company, reading, and going to the lake with family and friends. Anna Patton participates on the Bio Academy Lady Colts soccer and tennis teams. Anna Patton is a member of the Bio Academy Honor Society, Cleveland Cotillion Club, Leslie's Dance Company Elite Troop, Fellowship of Christian Athletes, Community Service Club, Junior Auxiliary Crown Club, Bio Academy Annual Staff, and is a Bio Academy Diamond Girl. She plans to attend a college within driving distance of her home and major in sports medicine. Anna Patton's favorite memory is being a Belle for Miss Delta State University in the Miss Mississippi pageant, where she met so many smart and talented young women. Contestant number one, Anna Patton George. Contestant number two, Claire Elizabeth Rizzo. Claire is the daughter of Mr. and Mrs. Philip Rizzo of Cleveland. She has attended Bio Academy for 4 years and is currently a sophomore. Claire attends the First United Methodist Church. Her hobbies are painting, writing, reading, studying, visiting the animal shelter, visiting museums, researching family history, and learning about agriculture. Claire participates on the Delta Aquatic Center swim team. She is a member of the Bio Academy Mock Trial Team, Delta Arts Alliance, Bio Academy Art Club, and Delta Aquatic Center. Claire plans on attending attending Vanderbilt for 4 years and then an Ivy League for law, where she will major in criminal justice, law, and agriculture. Her favorite memory is being vice president of the Ryan Club. Contestant number two, Claire Elizabeth Rizzo. Contestant number three, Mary Michael Fairman. Mary Michael is the daughter of Mr. and Mrs. Jeffrey Farinelli of Marigold. She has attended Bio Academy for 6 years and is currently a senior. Mary Michael attends First Baptist Church of Cleveland. She enjoys shopping, running, babysitting, and hanging out with family and friends. Mary Michael participates on the Bio Academy cheerleading squad, track team, cross country team, and is a member of the UCA All-American cheerleading team. She is a member of the Bio Academy Honor Society, Mu Alpha Theta, Fellowship of Christian Athletes, Decorating Committee, Community Service Club, Bio Dino Girls, Future Medical Professional Club, First Baptist Church Youth Group, Junior Auxiliary Crown Club, and Cleveland Cotillion Club. Mary Michael plans to attend Mississippi State University and major in kinesiology. Her favorite memory is swimming with the dolphins in the Cayman Islands. Contestant number three, Mary Michael Farinelli. Ava Grace Causeway. Ava is the daughter of Dr. and Mrs. Lombardo Causeway of Cleveland. She has attended Bio Academy for 13 years and is currently a sophomore. Ava is a member of the Our Lady of Victories Catholic Church. She enjoys traveling, tumbling, reading, writing, and spending time with family and friends. Ava participates on the Bio Academy cheerleading squad, cross country team, and is a troop dancer for Leslie's Dance Company. She is a member of the Community Service Club, Decorating Committee, Bio Academy Honor Society, Cleveland Cotillion Club, Fellowship of Christian Athletes, Catholic Youth Organization, and Future Medical Professionals Club. Ava plans to attend the University of Alabama in Birmingham and major in free medicine. Her favorite memory is dancing as Clara in the junior auxiliary production of the Nutcracker Ballet. Contestant number four, Ava Grace Causeway. Contestant number five, Elizabeth Gray Havens. Elizabeth is the daughter of Mr. and Mrs. Allen Lee Havens, Jr. of Cleveland. She has attended Bio Academy for 4 years and is currently a sophomore. Elizabeth is a member of the Covenant Presbyterian Church. She enjoys skiing, going to the lake, babysitting, dancing, and hanging out with her family and friends. Elizabeth participates on the Bio Academy Lady Colts soccer and tennis teams. She is a member of the Covenant Presbyterian Youth Group, Granted Youth Leadership Council, Junior Auxiliary Crown Club, Bio Academy Honor Society, Community Service Club, Annual Staff, Bio Diamond Girl, Leslie's Dance Company Elite Troop, the Fellowship of Christian Athletes, and the Cleveland Cotillion. plans on attending Mississippi State University and majoring in the medical field. Her favorite memory is being at the Neshoba County Fair every summer with her family and friends. Contestant number 5, Elizabeth Gray Havens. Contestant number 6, Macy Culver Young. Macy is the daughter of Mr. and Mrs. Robert Young and Mr. and Mrs. Eric Whipper of Cleveland. She has attended Bio Academy for 14 years and is currently a junior. Macy is a member of the First Baptist Church. She participates on the Bio Academy, Lady Coles, varsity, soccer, and tennis teams. Macy enjoys riding around, listening to music, watching Netflix, and hanging out with her friends. She is a member of the Cleveland Cotillion Club, Bio Academy Diamond Girls, Bio Academy Honor Society, Decorating Committee, Fellowship of Christian Athletes, and Community Service Club. Macy plans on attending Mississippi State University and majoring in veterinary medicine. Her favorite memory is when the girls' soccer team beat Fellow Academy in her junior year. Contestant number 6, Macy Culver Young. Contestant number 7, Landry Lakin Lee. Landry is the daughter of Mr. and Mrs. Andy Lee of Cleveland. She has attended Bio for 4 years and is currently a sophomore. Landry is a member of the Our Lady of Victories Catholic Church. She participates on the Bio Academy Lady Soccer Team. Landry enjoys going to the gym and hanging out with her family and friends. She is a member of the Fellowship of Christian Athletes, Bio Decoration Committee, Community Service Club, Bio Academy Honor Society, Cleveland Cotillion Club, Student Council, where she serves as Vice President of her sophomore class, Junior Auxiliary Crown Club, and the Catholic Youth Organization. Landry plans on attending the University of Mississippi, but is undecided about her major. Her favorite memory is beating Hillel Academy in soccer for the first time in 11 years. Contestant number 7, Landry Lakin Lee. Contestant number 8, Claire Elizabeth Carver. Claire is the daughter of Mr. and Mrs. Garrett Carver of Roble. She has attended Bio Academy for 14 years and is currently a junior. Claire is a member of the First United Methodist Church of Cleveland. She participates on the Bio Academy Lady Colts basketball team. Claire enjoys cooking, babysitting, and hanging out with her friends. She is a member of the Community Service Club, Cleveland Cotillion Club, Bio Academy Honor Society, and the First United Methodist Youth Group. Claire plans on attending Mississippi State University and is undecided on what her major will be. Her favorite memory is when Kate got a technical foul for pushing a girl during the Washington school game. Contestant number 8, Claire Elizabeth Carver. Lacey is the daughter of Mr. and Mrs. Jeff Luss of Lynn. She has attended Bio Academy for 13 years, where she is currently a sophomore. Lacey is a member of the Morrison Chapel Baptist Church of Cleveland. She enjoys hunting and hanging out with her friends. Lacey participates on the Bio Academy Lady Colt soccer and tennis teams. She is a member of the Community Service Club and Junior Auxiliary Crown Club. Lacey plans on attending Mississippi State University, but is undecided on her major. Her favorite memory is skiing in Colorado with her family. Contestant number 9, Lacey Renee Luss. Contestant number 10, Della Ruth Mosley. Della is the daughter of Mr. and Mrs. Jared Mosley of Cleveland. She has attended Bio Academy for 7 years and is currently a junior. Della is a member of the First Baptist Church. She enjoys digital art and design and photography. Della is a member of the Bio Academy Honor Society, annual staff, and the First Baptist Church. She plans on attending cosmetology school and major in hair, makeup, and nails. Her favorite memory is her vacations with her family to Disney World. Contestant number 10, Della Ruth Mosley. Contestant number 11, Ann Riley Cotton. Ann Riley is the daughter of Mr. and Mrs. Jason Cotton and Mr. and Mrs. Judd Williams of Cleveland. She has attended Bio for 6 years and is currently a senior. Ann Riley attends First United Methodist Church. She enjoys traveling, showing horses with Growing Woods Farms, modeling for H-Squared Boutique, tennis, playing chess, and eating Mexican food. Ann Riley participates on the Bio Academy Lady Colts tennis team. She is a member of the Bio Academy Honor Society, Mu Alpha Theta, ACT 25 and Above Club, Community Service Club. She's a Bio Academy Diamond Girl. She's on the Decorating Committee, Future Medical Professionals Club, where she serves as president, Junior Auxiliary Crown Club, Cleveland Cotillion Club, and First United Methodist Infirmary. Ann Riley is also a member of the United States Equestrian Foundation, WPCSA National Youth Council. She created a USEF National Junior Sportsmanship Award and presented twice at the annual general meeting of the WPCSA. Ann Riley helped coordinate points for pints to provide incentives for students willing to donate blood. She attended the American Legion Auxiliary Magnolia's Girls' Day and is currently working on the social media and website for Rolling Woods Farm of Allen Branch. And Riley plans to attend Auburn University and major in aviation. Her favorite memory is flying a plane for the first time. Contestant number 11, Anne Riley Cotton. Contestant number 12, Brinley Addison Doty. Brinley is the daughter of Mr. and Mrs. Hunter Doty of Lowell and Miss Tiffany Baker of Flowood. She has attended Bio Academy for 5 years and is currently a junior. Brinley attends Bowl United Methodist Church. She enjoys baking, babysitting, lifeguarding, and running. Brinley participates on the BioAcademy cheerleading squad and is a member of the CE All-Stars competitive cheer team. She is a member of BioAcademy Honor Society, Fellowship of Christian Athletes, Community Service Club, Future Medical Professionals Club, BioAcademy Diamond Girl, and Cleveland Cotillion Club. Brinley plans to attend Vanderbilt University and major in special education. Her favorite memory is winning worlds with her competition cheer team last year. Contestant number 12, Brinley Addison Doty. Contestant number 13, Rivers Pike Langston. Rivers is the daughter of Mr. and Mrs. William Langston and Mary Faye Langston of Cleveland. She has attended BioAcademy for 6 years and is currently a senior. Rivers is a member of Our Lady of Victory's Catholic Church. She enjoys hunting, helping at the nursing home, working at Cleveland Fresh, and hanging out with her family and friends. Rivers is a member of the Cleveland Cotillion Club, leader of the BioAcademy Spirit Club, Junior Auxiliary Crown Club, Senior Class Relay for Life fundraising team, and the BioAcademy Honor Society. She plans on attending Delta State University and the Mississippi Realtors where she will major in real estate and pre-medical technology. Her favorite memory is leading the student section during the pillow game last year when we beat them in football. Contestant number 13, Rivers Pike Langston. Contestant number 14, Lainey Elizabeth Lusk. Lainey is the daughter of Mr. and Mrs. Jeff Lusk of Lynn. She has attended Bio for 13 years and is currently a sophomore. Lainey is a member of the Morrison Chapel Baptist Church of Cleveland. Skiing, hunting, and hanging out with her friends. Lainey participates on the BioAcademy Lady Colts soccer team and tennis team. She is a member of the Community Service Club and Junior Auxiliary Crown Club. Lainey plans to attend Mississippi University and major in interior design. favorite memory is when she swam with the sea lions in the Bahamas. Contestant number 14, Lainey Elizabeth Lust. Contestant number 15, Jalen Kate Casey. Jalen is the daughter of Miss Haley Casey and Mr. Henry Spearman of Cleveland. She has attended Bio Academy for 1 year and is currently a sophomore. Jalen enjoys listening to music, dancing, and hanging out with friends. Jalen participates on the Lady Colts track and cross country teams. She is a member of the Community Service Club. Jalen plans on attending Mississippi State University and majoring in the medical field. Favorite memory is going to New York and seeing the Christmas tree at Rockefeller Center. Contestant number 15, Jalen Kate Casey. favorite memory is turkey hunting on foot at Lahontan Hunting Club. Contestant number 18, Emma Lane Bell. Contestant number 19, Hannah Grace Kelly. Hannah is the daughter of Mrs. Beth Kelly and the late Mr. Ronnie Kelly of Bull. She has attended Bio Academy for 15 years and is currently a senior. Hannah attends Marigold Baptist Church. She enjoys shopping, exercising, modeling for Cat, listening to Elvis, and spending time with her family and friends. Hannah participates on the Bio Academy Lady Colts tennis team. She is a member of the Future Medical Professional Club, Fellowship of Christian Athletes, Community Service Club, Bio Diamond Girls, and the Bio Bible Study Group. And she and her family participate in the American Cancer Society. Hannah plans to attend the University of Mississippi and major in neurosonography. Her favorite memories are the ones she has with her dad. Contestant number 19, Hannah Grace.
Contestant number 21,
Bailey Grace Kovacs. Contestant number 22, Mary Carson Norwood. Mary Carson is the daughter of Mr. and Mrs. Carl Norwood of Cleveland. She has attended Bio Academy for 6 years and is currently a senior. Mary Carson is a member of the Morrison County Baptist Church. She enjoys shopping, babysitting, and hanging out with family and friends. Mary Carson participates in the Bio softball team and cheerleading squad, where she is co-captain. She is a member of the Community Service Club, Fellowship of Christian Athletes, Bio Academy Honor Society, Mu Alpha Theta, UCA All-American, Decorating Committee, Cleveland Cotillion Club, Bio Diamond Girls, and Leslie's Dance Company. Mary Carson is the Acting Executive Vice President for Bio Student Council. She plans to attend Mississippi State University and major in elementary education. Her favorite memory is cheering in the rain against Starkville at homecoming last year. Contestant number 22, Mary Carson Norman. Contestant number 23, Mary Catherine White. Katie is the daughter of Mr. and Mrs. Kevin White of Belton, Texas, and Mr. and Mrs. David Norquist of Cleveland. She has attended Bio Academy for 5 years and is currently a junior. Katie is a member of the Our Lady of Victory's Catholic Church. She enjoys working at Presbyterian Day School, spending time with her boyfriend, and hanging out with her friends. Katie participates in the Bio Academy Lady Tolls basketball team. She is a member of the Community Service Club, National Honor Society, Cleveland Cotillion Club, and Junior Auxiliary Crown Club. Katie plans to attend Northwest Community College and major in biology. Her favorite memory is watching movies in the hotel at basketball camp. Contestant number 23, Mary Catherine White. Number 24, Rachel Grace Thornton. Rachel is the daughter of Mr. and Mrs. Keith Thornton of Maryville. She has attended Bio Academy for 4 years and is currently a sophomore. Rachel is a member of the Morrison Chapel Baptist Church of Cleveland. She enjoys shopping, reading, playing tennis, and cooking. Rachel participates on the Bio Academy Lady Colts Cross Country Team. She is a member of the Community Service Club, Future Medical Professionals Club, Decorating Committee, and the Bio Academy Honor Society. Rachel plans on attending Mississippi State University and majoring in biology. Her favorite memory is when she met her nephew for the first time. Contestant 24, Rachel Thornton. Contestant number 25, Sarah Payton Edwards. Sarah Payton is the daughter of Mr. and Mrs. Leo Pittman Edwards Jr. of Cleveland. She has attended Bio Academy for 5 years and is currently a senior. Sarah Payton is a member of the First United Methodist Church. She enjoys shopping, doing hair and makeup, playing piano, working out, competing in beauty pageants, volunteering at Azalea Nursing Home, raising awareness for her personal platform, and playing with her dog, Ripley. Sarah Payton participates on the Bio Academy Cheerleading Squad. She is a member of the Community Service Club, Decorating Committee, Cleveland Cotillion Club, Junior Auxiliary Crown Club, Senior Class Relay for Life Fundraising Team, and the Bio Academy Honor Society. She plans on attending Mississippi State University and majoring in pre-nursing. Her favorite memory is when Mary Michael was named Homecoming Queen. Contestant number 25, Sarah Payton Edwards. Contestant number 26, Ellie Caroline Chandler. Ellie is the daughter of Mr. and Mrs. Forrest Chandler of Lynn. She has attended Bio Academy for 11 years and is currently a sophomore. Ellie is a member of the Roundway Baptist Church. She enjoys babysitting, hunting, and hanging out with her friends and family. Ellie participates in the Bio Academy Lady Colts tennis team. She is a member of the Community Service Club, Fellowship of Christian Athletes, and Bio Diamond Girls. Ellie plans to attend Mississippi State University and major in nutrition. Her favorite memory was when she was voted on the homecoming court during her sophomore year. Contestant number 26, Ellie Caroline Chandler. Taylor Lynn McCain. Taylor is the daughter of Mr. and Mrs. Kurt McCain of Marigold. She has attended Bio Academy for 3 years and is currently a junior. Taylor attends First United Methodist Church. She enjoys spending time at the lake with friends and making funny TikToks with her goats and chickens. Taylor participates on the Bio Academy cheerleading squad, the Lady Colts basketball team, and track team. She was selected to be the District 1 5A All-Conference First Team basketball team for the last 2 years. Taylor enjoys babysitting, volunteering at the assisted living facility, and her private tumbling lessons. She is a member of the Community Service Club, Drama Club, and Cuban Connection Mission Team. Taylor has participated in 6 mission trips to Cuba and is scheduled to return to Cuba this summer. She plans to attend Mississippi State University and major in biology. Her favorite memory is going to Cuba and seeing the smiles on their faces when they visit. Contestant number 27, Taylor Lynn McCain.
First Baptist Church of Cleveland.
above having played both soccer and track teams. She is a member of the Fellowship of Christian Athletes, Decorating Committee, Bioacademy Honor Society, Bio Diamond Girls, Junior Auxiliary Crown Club, and the Cleveland Cotillion Club. Carrie plans to attend Mississippi State University and major in dentistry. Her favorite memory is beating Pillow Academy in soccer for the first time in the pouring down rain. Contestant number 30, Caroline Denton Maggio. Ladies, please turn to your left. Thank you, ladies. Would contestants numbers 16 through 20 please return to the stage?
While the judges are deliberating,
take this opportunity to thank some very important people. On behalf of Ms. Marcus and the Student Council, we would like to thank all the parents, faculty, and students that helped make this event possible. And last but not least, Anne-Marie Myers for her entertainment with the violins. At this time, I would also like to announce the winners of 2022-2023 Bio Academy Who's Who. I will call out the names of the winners for each category. We will have a date and time for pictures later. Please hold your applause until I have called out all of the winners' names. For junior high, 7th through 9th grade, most likely to succeed, Mitchell Jones and Anna Patrick Haven. For 7th through 9th grade, most school spirit, Parker Goss and Lucy Jennings. For 7th through 9th, most creative, Darren Hong and Romy Castle. 7th through 9th grade, most athletic, Aiden Morganelli and Alec Hall Cunningham. 7th through 9th grade, most intellectual, Mitchell Jones and Haley Robinson. 9th grade favorites, Anderson Short and Lucy Jennings. Friendliest 9th grade, Anderson Short and Breland Sledge. 8th grade friendliest, Keller Mounts, Addie Jane Reed. 8th grade favorites, Parker Goss and Addie Jane Reed. 7th grade friendliest, Luke Bailey and Allie Free. 7th grade favorites, Brennan Chisholm, I think is what it's supposed to be, and Fava Ann Buchan. And for the Mr. Bio Academy Junior High, it's Mitchell Jones. And the Miss Bio Academy Junior High is Lucy Jennings. For the high school side, 10th through 12th, most dependable is Tuck Lamastis and L. Nasser. 10th through 12th, most spirited, Alex Lopez and Sarah Cable Edwards. Most likely to win a Nobel Peace Prize, Taylor Buchan and Mary Taylor Montesi. Most likely to win an Academy Award, Luke Ward and Kate Pressman. Most likely to win a Grammy Award, Ethan Ware and Della Mosley. 10th grade most intellectual is Walker Cox and Ava Causeway. 10th grade most athletic is Elliot Lloyd and Katherine Sanders. 10th grade friendliest is Ridge Richard and Caroline Perrin. 10th grade silliest sophomore is Isaiah Galladay and Claire Rizzo. 10th grade favorites is Isaiah Galladay and Caroline Farinelli. 11th grade most intellectual is Will Clark and Mary Payson Seeley. 11th grade most athletic is Carson Jenkins and James Sanders. 11th grade friendliest is Frank Zuniga and Brinley Doty. The jolliest juniors are Jace Fertizzi and Baller Malloy. 11th grade favorites, Carson Allen and Baller Malloy. 12th grade, most intellectual, John Christopher Cox and Mary Taylor Montini. 12th grade, most athletic, Cruz Agus and Marley Mancini. 12th grade friendliest, Cabot Nasser and Kate Griffin. Most sophisticated senior, Homer Sledge and Katie Griffin. 12th grade favorites, Cabot Nasser and Katie Clark. Mr. Bio Academy is Luke Ward. Miss Bio Academy is Mary Michael Fairnell. Congratulations to all of our winners. At this time, I would like to introduce our entertainment during intermission, Bio Blues, led by Miss Anne Marie Myers.
Somehow tonight.
Our beauty review would not be complete without the introduction of our reigning 2022 Most Beautiful, Miss Cambry, Mary Cambry Lee, and Most Handsome, Mr. Cameron Alford Hill. Alford is the son of Mr. and Mrs. Wayne Hill of Isola. Alford could not be with us tonight because of a baseball game. He attends the Prior Lincoln Community College and is majoring in kinesiology. Mary Cambry Lee. Mary Cambry is the daughter of Mr. and Mrs. Andrew Lee of Cleveland. She has attended Bio Academy for 6 years and is currently a senior. She plans to attend the University of Mississippi and major in microbiology and pre-med, with plans to go to medical school. Mary Cambry Lee. And now is the moment we've all been waiting for. I will announce the winners for this year's Bio Academy Theater Review, starting with the four bows and four beauties in no particular order. Our first bow is number 2, Carson Jenkins. And the winner of Most Handsome 2022-2023 is number 1, Alex Clark. Thank you. is number 29, Mary Ella Chikrata. Thank you for coming, and please drive safely on your way home.